Hello.
Hello. Yes, sister.
Today is Sunday. Do you have any idea of looking for a house or not? Or as today is holiday, you're planning to go to cinema, pub and have fun?
Oh-ho, I'm not planning for those. Keep quiet.
Here in Bangalore, the rented house is
too costly. So I'm taking my wife to see a flat to buy.
Oh, is it so?
Hmm.
Before looking at flat, plot or house, go to the astrologer and find out which direction the house should face. Listen to me.
Sister, it's very hard to get house in Bangalore. And who will go to an astrologer and waste time?
Hey you, listen to me bro.
Okay sister, just for your satisfaction, I'll go to an astrologer and find out.
Okay, you go and let me know.
Okay, bye sister. Hey, come fast.
I don't know how long she'll take time to do this makeup.
I know he's not going to listen to me. I myself will call the astrologer.
Oh my god. How long will you take? Still your makeup is not over.
Oh, I'm coming. This saree is really troubling me a lot.
Hello.
Tell me sister.
I already spoke to the astrologer. You will go to the astrologer, is it?
I will go sister. Surely, definitely I will go, okay?
Okay. Go fast.
I am leaving sister.
What happened to your sister?
Okay. Let's go. It's getting late.
Where are we going?
Whom do you want to see?
Can I meet the astrologer?
He is here only, but he is doing his prayer.
Can I come in?
Yeah, please come in. Please be seated. Would you like to have some tea or coffee, sir?
No.
Just wait for 5 minutes. He will come soon.
Good morning, astrologer.
Good morning.
Sir.
Good morning, sir.
Let God bless everything in your life. You too, son.
God, let me have a good day.
Sun and moon and stars in the sky bow down to God for His gracious love and patience. Your sister called me just before.
Yes.
She told me everything.
Oh, okay. We are planning to buy a flat in Bangalore. We just want to know the direction it could face.
Direction is not important, my son.
Means?
From whom and where you are buying the house is more important. What kind of house it is, the importance of the place, then we have to decide. Hard-earned money should be spent carefully or we will suffer later. Some real estate people made a layout and sold it to a person.
Oh.
They don't know that there was a grave there. On that grave, they built the house. But that dead person's soul was very angry with the man who built the house. Doing some sacrifice and prayers wouldn't reduce the anger of that soul. On that land, many people built many houses there. And you don't know what was there before. But now you are asking me all about that. Because of that, you're all in problems. But the layout people don't see all this, but they just build it and sell it for earning more money. I will give you an example. Spending 1 year to build a building, even praying to 100 angels, if they don't listen, with your prayers, you can't even stay for 100 days. Not possible.
Not possible.
If that soil is filled with evil, that would damage you. If the house is beautiful and comfortable, it doesn't mean that soil is good. For example, my disciple wanted to build a house and he asked me,
Pa 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 p
serve for me?
Oh my god, my husband has come.
What, buddy? You too need one? Take it.
Hey, I'll be there at 10 o'clock. You go. Hi, Raja sir.
Hey, Ulla.
Oh, not Ulla. Barkatulla.
Whatever it is, Ulla. What is this Raspuri, yeah? When will this building get over, man?
Huh? Finishing this project. That Vaijayanti madam, no, sir.
Finishing this, huh? I know that.
Okay.
Rowing, Raspuri.
This farmhouse is not yet finished. Who's doing this? Hey, engineer, come here.
Coming, sir.
This is Raspuri's forest farmhouse. Still not yet finished. When are you going to complete it?
Sir, somehow we will complete it this week. 1 or 2 days extra. But we will complete it as soon as possible. Please adjust and give me some time.
I don't know what you do. I don't want to lose Raspuri owner's business. Make that burial place to be good.
Thank you, sir. Hey, who is there? What are you doing?
Hey, make it fast. Tushar. Oh, good morning, Raja sir.
Rowing.
Then getting that Raspuri, did you get at least some good food from the tree?
That Raspuri taste, how do you know, man?
I really appreciate that faith for tomorrow. Okay.
Rowing. Raspuri, I'm rowing.
The load has come. I'll go see that and come.
Rowing, Raspuri, rowing. Whatever side dish is there, this salt pickle has its own taste here. This chicken and mutton, No. I really don't like it, Ulla.
Barkatullah, sir.
Whatever, Ulla. Ulla, the reason I called you here itself is different.
Tell me.
I got a tender to construct an apartment. Do you know where it is? I think it's Mantri Square.
Yeah, I know.
Somehow I'll get it through.
Hey, don't worry, sir. You'll get it very easily.
That is more tough. But that Raspuri, will I get through that?
When this Barkatullah is there, why are you worrying about Raspuri?
If I get through Raspuri...
What, Raja sir? You're always thinking about Raspuri.
That Raspuri's kick, how do you know, man?
Oh.
Ulla, once I row there... That Raspuri's kick!
again, rowing on the same thing, Raja. Tell me one thing, Raspuri Raja. The chain looks very old. But this dollar looks new and different.
Everyone will put dollars in the chain. But I put chain on the dollar.
Yes, you're right.
I don't want to do what others do, man. Rowing, I'm a Raspuri Raja, Raspuri.
Yes, I know. That's why I always call you Raspuri Raja. Whether you're a Raja or a Bija, what's for me? Leave me alone. Raja sir, when are you going to see the site?
Anytime after 10.
Okay Raja, then I'll come tomorrow afternoon.
Then are you not going to Raspuri or what?
Hey, why are you worrying about that man? Raja sir, shall I make a move then?
Barkatullah. Keep the document of Raspuri ready tomorrow.
Ready, it's all ready. As if you're going to buy it. Guarantee you will become mad. What's this good smell, Raja sir?
Hey, Barkatullah. This is Iron Body. I have shared this body with many females.
Ayyo.
Raspuri, Raspuri, rowing.
What is that, my dear Raspuri Raja? I don't want to see this now. Please rowing. Get ready and come down.
Rowing, rowing.
What happened to Raja sir? You're coming so quietly today.
Nothing, leave it. Where are we now?
Forget and leave it, Raja sir. That Mukteshu is having a very lot of money. You come there and clear it out. Then I'll make everything ready for you.
There is nowhere it is written Raspuri.
Hey, we have to go further. Don't worry, we'll reach very soon. Hey, Raja sir. More than this, that minister's important, go and make a call, talk to him. First you make a sketch for that 6 acres. If you finish this work successfully, then you can enjoy with your Raspuri. Try to grab that 6 acres soon.
Hey Ulla, I understood what you said.
Is it?
As you said, that Mutki Seth's problem. Leave it to me. I will somehow finish it and come. But one thing, don't forget Raspuri.
I don't know how to explain him. Don't worry about Raspuri Raja sir. All you need is money. Money is required for everything.
Money is not a problem. I want Raspuri.
We've been traveling so far and still we're not able to find a place. I doubt if we can find that place today or not. Let's see what will happen.
Stop. This looks like Raspuri, isn't it?
Wait, Raja sir. This is the place. Wait till we go there.
Oh, we reached.
Don't be tense.
This is the first time I'm coming to Raspuri. I have more curiosity than you, man.
I can understand your eagerness, Raja sir.
Hey, Ulla. Why don't you keep a board as Raspuri?
Okay. Since we've come, we'll change it.
You guys don't understand the seriousness. Okay. Where is the documents? Maybe tomorrow I can see that.
I'll get you. You don't worry about that. You walk forward. Let's go into the building.
Okay. Come. I want to see the building properly. This Raspuri's engineer is also, I think he is very skilled person.
Yeah. We'll meet him too. Leave it. Hey, what a headache with him. Come, sit. Sit. Let's leave.
This Raspuri is my dream, buddy. I would like to see the documents as soon as possible.
We'll go to MG Road and meet that engineer and see. You don't worry about anything. Why did you bring me to this road, sir?
Let's look in this Raspuri's problem. Can you please stop in the side?
Something important.
Stop. Something important here. Raspuri. My Raspuri. Jim. Rowing. I'm rowing. Hey, Barkatullah. Get down, please.
When you asked me to stop the car, then itself I understood. Okay,
yes.
I'm leaving. You go and enjoy. Okay, I'm leaving.
Oh, my dear Raspuri.
What is this, man? You're getting me on the road and this fellow doesn't even have any common sense.
Give me the key. Give it.
Take it.
Hey, you go from here, man.
Okay, man, I leave. You don't worry.
Go, man.
Okay, then I leave. Oh, did I come for this? He wanted me to come here and they want me to come there. I don't understand who wants what. Oh, God. Hey, auto, come here.
You're very fast. Your color is increased. You're very beautiful now.
Just looking and wasting time. Start playing and enjoy. My Raja. My Raspuri Raja.
Rowing? Rowing, I'm rowing.
Yes.
Excuse me. I wanted to meet Raspuri Raja, brother.
He was here little before.
Where is he now?
If you go straight to this road, see somewhere there. Go. I exactly don't know where he is.
Okay, brother.
Okay, thank you.
Okay.
Okay.
Come, let's go.
This was kept here. Raja sir, look at the cement bill. This is Gandhinagar's Raspuri Apartments bill. Please see this bill carefully. This is Gandhinagar Raspuri Apartments bill.
Yeah.
I'm not talking anything. You go and talk.
Someone has come from Raspuri, right, Ulla?
It's not Ulla. It's Barkatullah.
Whatever is there, Ulla?
Let it be anything. You please see the documents now.
Raja sir.
Rowing. What, Raspuri?
Good. Something might gonna happen here.
Raja sir, we heard about you and even Gowda told about you.
You're coming from Gowda, right?
Yeah. We came here trusting you. You only have to talk to him. Please talk to him.
I have to talk to him. Are you acting before me, Raspuri? I am not there for that. Ulla, take them to farmhouse, Ulla.
What, farmhouse? Okay, I understood. Mm.
What is this man?
Okay, leave it. I'll go, leave them and come.
Thank you. We are leaving.
Come, madam.
Rowing, I'm rowing.
Good morning, Raja sir. Mukti has given this file to me.
Come.
What are you saying there, Raja sir? Raja sir, shall we go for registration?
Hey, I'm in some other mood. Not for any registration here. I'm not going anywhere.
Raja sir,
you don't talk anything more. I'm going to enjoy now. Enjoy. Raspuri is also is mine. This too is mine.
Hey, today also we cannot do the registration. Oh no, what a life.
Who's going to come now? But come. Come, my Raspuri.
I'm coming, dear.
Why are you so late, Raspuri?
Today I can't do anything.
Huh? Hey, what happened to you? I came here to enjoy and you're spoiling my mood, Raspuri. What happened, Raspuri?
No, please.
I need you. I need you, Raspuri.
No. You don't have any sense.
Me? Why no sense? I just came for this purpose. Raspuri Raja is always Raspuri Raja. Oh, good. Let me get refreshed. Just wait. Oh, my God. Come, Raspuri. Rowing I am.
Ha. Nothing less for you. This Gauri will ever invite you here.
Me? Who said that? If you come? If I do, that's a rape. This is Raspuri Raja. Raspuri Raja.
That's okay, sir. Let that Raja be whoever he is. What is the connection with this?
We came to consult you and find the direction to buy a house. This apartment plots. What is the connection with this?
This is what the connection. Oh God, please take care of it.
Nakul? I heard that you're planning to buy the house opposite mine.
Of course.
No one has a good opinion about that house, bro. Just think before buying that, that's all.
Sripada, which century are you in? Look here. That house is very good and I liked it. Look,
My whole family liked it. My mom, dad, and with my beautiful wife, we will live there happily and peacefully.
If you have such a great opinion about that house, I'll be the first person to feel most happy. I just thought that I should share whatever news I heard. That's all. Believing it or not, it's your wish. But when I heard about that, I just wanted to tell you about it. Okay, leave it. It's all God's will.
Shripada?
Yeah?
Nakul has brought his family here.
Is it so? I'm coming, Mom. God, please help everyone. Bless everyone. You're the only one.
Mommy,
let
daddy,
us see what
this is our new
there.
House. Come.
Wow, very beautiful
keep
house.
Keep right
here.
Leg.
Oh, okay.
Come. Please welcome.
Oh, wow.
Daddy, mommy, how is the house?
Nakul, what is this, Ra? Light is flickering like anything?
Mommy, the sensor is fixed to that. According to the situation, it changes.
Sensor, what does that mean?
Mommy.
Nakul.
Huh?
What is that one? It keeps turning here and there.
Dad, you too? That is CCTV camera.
Oh, oh.
It has sensor.
Huh?
It watches who comes and who goes. There it changes.
Oh.
I don't know all these things.
Okay. But why the camera is kept in the hall?
Hey, we have to explain everything to you. Go.
Okay, come.
That wall hanging is superb.
Mm.
Mommy, my friend must be waiting for me. Evening, I'll go to Nakul's house and invite him for dinner. From there, we'll go to office in the morning.
Hey, come fast.
Hey, it's coming, man.
Bro, I want chocolate.
I'll surely buy it for you, my dear. I promise you. Let me go now.
If we place order in the kitchen, that will prepare food for us.
Hello, hello. That won't happen, madam. You have to stand in the kitchen and cook. Then only we can have our food. Got it?
Hi, Nakul. They are a sweet couple. Oh, man. How are you? How's
Hi.
It? Huh? Hey, what is this, man? You've not been married for even 7 days now. And you finished your honeymoon so soon? Now entered your new house.
Your
also.
House is very
You know
beautiful.
About my dad
it's
very well. He is fond of astrology. As the day was precious.
What, Sripada? How are you?
I'm doing great, uncle. And tonight we are having dinner at my home. What do you say, uncle?
We'll surely come.
And all of you should come in the evening, okay?
We surely come,
okay?
Buddy.
Aisu, madam, please don't miss it, okay?
Okay.
All right. Then I'm fixing it.
Okay, fix.
Sure, no?
Done.
You don't talk too much. They might think that you are my lover. Yeah?
Then who am I?
She's my friend.
Okay, we'll leave, uncle.
Okay, are you done?
Okay, ma.
Don't miss it.
Okay.
What do we have for dinner?
That is Dad. To my office. Isn't it, Dad?
Oh, God. See how nasty the house is. Chah. Take all these
Okay.
and wash.
This doll is very beautiful. Where to place this doll?
Sudha, bring the towel. Where are you?
Coming. Again he forgot.
So cute.
Yeah.
Teddy bear ready.
You left me and went, no?
No, my dear sister. Who left you alone? Did I leave you and go from here? No, right? Come on, open your mouth. Come on, open your mouth. Only this one. Yeah. Now drink this water. Drink slowly. Come on, drink some more, some more.
You don't leave me, okay?
Oh no, my dear sister. I will never leave you and go, okay?
Okay.
I'll always be there next to you only. Is that fine? And I'll always listen to you. Now comb your hair properly. Huh? Where is your hairband? You have to listen to me. Okay? Good girl.
Shripada?
Yeah?
Calling bell is ringing. See that?
You sit here, okay? Hey uncle, good evening. Come in, come in, come in, come in. Welcome, welcome, welcome. What happened? Where is Nakul? He's not there.
Oh, he has got a call from the office. Then he said he'll go and come.
Okay, let him come. I'm happy that you all have come. Always the work is like that. Okay, come, come. Please, please.
The house is very beautiful here.
Oh, thank you so much, uncle.
I don't leave you two.
What happened to her?
We'll talk about her later. You please go in.
I don't leave you.
Hey dear.
Shh. What happened to this girl?
Please be seated, auntie.
Shripata, do you believe in God and visit temple?
Shripata, yes. Come, let's have dinner.
Yes, coming, mom. Come, let's have dinner.
I don't leave you.
Uncle? Please come soon, uncle.
Coming.
Feel it your home. Please do not hesitate for anything.
Sambar is very nice.
Is it so?
Who is that? Looking very cute. Hi.
Who is he?
I don't leave you two.
My name is Bode. Bodeshwar.
Have it.
What a eyes. What a smile. So cute.
Hey, you've come as a guest to our house. You are serving. Please be seated.
What is there in this? You please sit.
What are you doing, mom? You're making our guests serve us?
For you, little sambar?
Hey, why don't you sit with us and have dinner?
You have your dinner. I will feed her later.
Okay.
Uncle, you're not eating anything. Take some more. Rasam is very nice.
Shripata, you ask your auntie. I never feel ashamed for eating.
Oh.
Yeah. He will eat so sweetly.
From what you're saying, it sounds exactly like my uncle.
Bhudeshwaran, why are you sitting quiet?
I too watching from long time. He is not at all talking.
What is this, uncle? Why are you not talking to anyone here?
Nothing. The snacks which I had in the evening, I didn't get digested.
Only now you are feeling so shy. Once everyone is out of this house, he will start talking.
Oh, is it?
Keep quiet, man. You don't know what is happening.
Shall
to
I
me.
Tell you another thing, uncle? If my uncle starts talking, we'll keep laughing till the end. He is that humorous. I wish Nakul was here. It would have been good.
It's okay, dear. One more day, we all come together. Okay?
Okay, uncle.
Aishu, what is it? Plate is empty. Take some more, dear.
Yeah, sure, uncle.
If she wants, she will eat. As if she don't know anything.
he is looking at me like this? I don't know. Idiot.
Sripada.
What is it, uncle?
It's getting late now. I have to go now. Bye-bye.
You go to the room, I'll join you.
Okay.
What is this? Halfway dinner he is leaving?
Oh, my beautiful doll. I can make money out of her.
I don't leave you.
Hey, what happened to your sister's dinner?
Just now I gave her tablets. After some time, I'll myself feed her. Yeah, uncle.
Okay.
When you come next time, you should definitely bring Nakul.
Definitely, I bring.
And how was the dinner?
Our dinner was very nice.
Okay.
You are leaving me and going?
Aishu, madam, thank you so much for coming.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
And
sure, I'll come. I'll come. Bye. Bye-bye.
I'll give you dinner now.
Mom, you can go.
All
go
right.
And have your dinner. I'll feed my sister. She'll eat. You can go.
She's crying.
She'll listen to me and eat it. What happened to you? Come on, it's dinner.
Please
only. Have it.
Food.
It's good
I'm
for
so
you. Come on. Sripada. What happened, uncle?
It's very urgent. I'm going out of station. Rest of the things, I'll talk to you over phone.
What? What is the emergency, uncle?
I told you, no. I'll tell you everything over phone. Okay, understand.
Ha, you are.
Don't ask me everything. Understand?
Yeah, yeah.
Bye.
Okay, bye.
I don't know who's calling this time. Oh, this fellow. I don't know what he wanted now. Hey, tell me.
What, Budesh? You couldn't find any girls?
No girls are available nowadays, man. But now I got one real beautiful girl.
Still, you're quiet.
I was eating her with my eyes, man. When I saw her, she is such a beautiful girl in the world.
Where did you see her?
She is staying very near to my sister's house. Will I leave her just like that or what?
I know about you.
I will unbox her and send a video to you as soon as possible. She understand? Budesh is saying this.
I know you're too good in that.
I'll tell you something. Listen.
Yeah, tell me.
I never try to enjoy any girls. But now, this time, I don't want to leave this girl just like to you. And I want to enjoy her inch by inch. I will not leave her, man.
Is it a challenge?
More than any other girls, man. I will enjoy her little by little and finish it. I'll unbox her and finish her. You watch it. You keep the phone. I have a lot of work.
Hey, hello. Hello, don't keep the phone.
Wonderful dinner, dear. Only Nagul was missing.
Yeah, really.
Aishu. We will go.
Hey, Nagul. Astrologer has predicted next 2-3 days are not good. You to know that, huh? Did you forget it? See? Till 2-3 days, you have to sleep with me. Aishu, you sleep with your auntie.
Yeah. Okay, uncle.
Sudha,
come, let's
take
go.
Care of her, dear. Come, let's go.
I lost the mood. I should sleep with my dad. Aishu. One second, can't you look here?
Come on.
Okay.
Sit down. I can understand everything. Now sleep.
I have to sleep. Precious day that is. My fate. I'm also not able to sleep. My peace of mind also gone. I would continue without getting married.
Thank you.
Oh God, I'm not able to sleep. Let me go see her and come. Let me see my daddy sleeping. Exactly. Daddy's sleeping. Aishu. Aishu. Aishu, get up. Aishu, get up.
What?
Come.
I'm not coming.
Don't worry, I'll take care. You come out. Come.
What? If auntie gets up.
Come on, yeah. Oh. You look here.
Shh. Nakul. Leave me, Nakul.
Come with
I'm not
me,
coming.
I'll tell you. Come.
My God, Nakul.
Don't make noise.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Shh. You come out.
Where, Nakul?
I will tell you. Come. Come slowly.
Nakul, where? Tell me.
Don't make noise.
What is this, Nakul?
I told you no.
If
come.
Uncle Auntie wakes up, it would be a problem.
Don't make noise.
You know what Uncle said, right?
Mummy, Daddy would be
what,
like this.
Nakul? I feel good about it.
Come.
Where are you taking me?
Nakul? Where is he? Sudha? Sudha?
What happened?
Nakul is not there on the bed.
Aishu is also missing here.
Is it so?
Where these kids have gone?
Let's go
Come
and see.
Let's see.
I told them. I don't know what they are doing. Nobody's here. Thank God nothing has happened as astrologer said. Sudha. I'm happy to see them. Go, go.
Okay, come.
Hey, Aishu, before someone sees, you come here to have bath together.
Oh, you have that desire too, dear?
What if I say yes?
Nothing will happen here.
Please, please, please.
Walk, walk.
Aishu, Aishu, please. Aishu, please.
Nakul?
Thank you.
Nice.
Aishu, do you know what is the breakfast today?
Dosa.
Okay.
Give it here.
Hi Dad, hi Mom.
Very good morning.
Good morning.
What is the special today? Oh, dosa.
Aishu.
Coming, auntie.
Come, you also sit.
Mamta, get me chutney.
Sure, madam.
Very nice.
Have it. Give.
Super. Very nice.
What happened, Sribada?
Nakul, I'll be late to office today. My uncle met with an accident.
Hey, what happened?
It was last night.
See, dear, I'll take care of the office issues. You see what to be done and come back.
Who called? What happened?
You know what happened? You all went to Sripada's house yesterday and saw his uncle. He met with an accident, Dad.
Oh my God.
It's getting late for office. I'm leaving.
Okay, son. Take care.
Okay, Dad.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
Darling, what is this? Your hand is so soft like butter. Are you bathing three times a day?
Actually.
Hey, brother. Come on, man. Give me a hug. After your marriage, this is the first time I'm seeing you here. How is your married life? Don't forget to give me a party.
Hi, Nakul.
Hi.
Happy Thank married you. Life. Why, Nakul? Will you give your marriage party or not?
Definitely, I'll give.
Really?
Whenever you want. Okay.
We should never delay good things. We'll have it tomorrow. So let it happen.
You see whoever is willing to participate and arrange. I'll take care of the bill, okay? You invite all the office staff. I will invite boss.
Mr. Nakul, please come.
Yes, sir. Let me move.
Hi, Nakul.
Hey, hi.
Happy married life, buddy.
Thank you, thank you.
Happy married life.
Thank you.
Don't stand here and waste your time. Boss is calling you. Go and see that first.
Yeah, okay. I'll
go. Okay, bye.
And by the way, regarding that party, leave me. Hey, what happened? You just left me. Give me some cash.
Why should I?
Why are you laughing?
Oh, come on.
I didn't ask you anything.
I thought something else.
Then what did you think? Don't think me like that. Dear brother, why have you grown your beard like this?
If I shave, no girls are looking at me, buddy. They are liking me when I have beard. So I stopped shaving. I'm not gonna shave anymore in my life.
How many girls are stopping you to shave your beard? Tell me.
Nine. Nine means it's not that nine. Nine countries, the whole world girls look at me for this beard.
Oh.
I can't stop that girls.
Get lost. I'm struggling here to get one or two. This fellow's talking about nine and ten.
You, this much scary, you guys are.
Just shut up. Scaring all of us with the mask and saying you're just scared. See, poor girl, how she is shivering here.
Okay, sorry, Mom.
Hey, what is this? Don't do all these things at home. It's not good.
You'll get severely enough.
Dad, come.
Oh, Lord. I stopped breathing.
Nagul, you're not left your childishness.
That's why I'm telling. Don't see horror movies in the night, okay?
I'll give you one.
What is this, Nakul? I stopped breathing for a second.
Dad, come here, come.
What? What's the matter?
Office people are asking for party. Come, come.
Oh, why should I be there for your party? See, I have some work in city. Me and your mom will go and come. You finish your party and come.
Okay, Dad.
Once again, I don't want to hear that noise, okay?
Sorry, Dad.
Sripada, do you really want to go for a party?
Why do you ask so?
See how your sister is creating problem?
Mom, if I don't go, then Nakul will be totally disappointed. I'll just go wish him and come back soon, Mom.
See, dear, how she's making problems here?
Let's go first and console her. Come on, fast. Come.
No, see, I don't talk with anybody.
My dear, what happened? What happened to you? Why are you crying? Why are you crying? Stop crying. Don't cry like this. What happened? Tell me.
You leave me alone.
No one is leaving you, my dear. I am here. Your mom is here. Everyone is here. Then what is the problem? Huh? Now stop crying. Come on, be a good girl. Stop crying. Come on, come on. Look here. What do you want to tell me? Come on. Tell me. What do you want to tell me?
I want.
You want?
Ice cream.
Oh, you want ice cream? I'll bring it for you.
And also I want chocolate.
Okay.
How is she talking?
I'll buy whatever you want, except you and Mama, who is there for me. I'm not going anywhere. I'll be here only, okay? Huh? Don't cry. You should never cry. I'll go out and buy whatever you want to have. That too fast. But don't cry, okay? Be with Mama always, okay? Mama, you take care of her and I'll go and come fast.
All right, dear.
Mom, if she feels sick, just call me immediately. As soon as you call, I'll come rushing from there.
I will take care.
Everybody came except Sripada. He's always like this.
Sorry for being late.
Hey, look,
I'm really,
man,
sorry.
What is the time?
Nakul, I'm really very sorry. My sister was really troubling when I started. I had to give her medicines. That's why I got delayed. Okay, let's not talk about that. It's time for celebrations. People, it's
ready.
Time for party.
First of all, Nakul, thank you, man, for inviting all
Nakul
to the party.
Your boss is coming, man.
Welcome, sir. Thank
happy
you,
married
thank
life.
You.
Hi, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Happy married
thank
life.
Thank you.
Happy
thank
married
you,
life. I have to catch the flight. All the best. All the
thank
best.
You, thank you.
Thank you so much.
Let's cheer and happy married life.
Yay! Come on,
guys. Aishu?
You please take care of your part and I'll take care of my part.
Yeah, Nakul, now cut the cake. Come on, everyone, clap.
Yay!
Yay! Yay! Yeah, yeah. have a happy married life, bro.
Thank you, buddy.
Come on now. Come. What is the next plan?
All the bottles are ready to be opened.
Yeah.
Hey, all of you stop.
What about you, man?
I'm not going to be fixed for 30, 60, 90. Huh? I'm going to have a full bottle here. This is my brand. How was that?
Hey, where did you get this,
you
man?
You people enjoy with it. I'm going to enjoy with this. Go, man.
Hey, but even this you have to share with everyone, man.
I'll
come on,
sure.
Come on, that's not
this
fair.
Guy,
come on.
Don't get drunk.
Thank you.
Okay,
all
come
you
on,
start,
guys.
Man.
Hooray. Cheers. Yeah, cheers,
cheers
to you too.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Where you went, my dear bro?
I had gone out to buy chocolates and ice creams for you. I didn't leave you alone.
Please don't leave me alone, okay?
I will never leave you and go. I'll be always next to you.
Don't leave me alone, okay?
Have I ever left you alone? Whatever you want, just tell me. I'll buy you everything.
Okay.
Just sleep peacefully. Don't think of anything, okay?
Okay.
Now sleep well, okay? You are my life, no?
Where did Andy go?
Yes, tell me, sir. After that, what happened? What happened to Budesh?
What is the connection between that Budesh and Raja? Is that Budesh was scaring everyone in that house?
Before, what happened, you know?
What is this, your office? Calling you in this untime?
Boss has called me. I don't know how long it will take. Be careful, okay?
Okay. Sure. Bye. Take care.
Okay. Bye.
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 What color to choose? My favorite blue suits me very well. Some smell is coming. Like someone is looking at me. What's happening to me? Mamta, be careful with house belongings.
Yes, ma'am.
It's almost over, dear. Just a little bit more.
Mom.
It'll be over. Don't shake, okay? Dad, stay still.
I want everything.
That's right. Look how nice you look now.
Nakul got a call from the office and went.
That is usually thing what happens is...
Auntie, good morning.
Good morning.
I think since morning, you have been doing a lot of shopping, am I correct?
Nothing like that. Just moving on.
Actually, I wanted to talk to you about something.
What is the matter?
If Nakul calls you... I just wanted to know what's happening in office. Since I didn't go to office, I don't know what's happening there. I just wanted to keep track of what's happening, you know. That's all. I heard that you are going to a native. Then before going to office, I'll drop you in airport and then I'll go to the office. You please get ready.
Okay, dear.
Bye, Aishu.
Bye.
Should I drive directly to the office?
What is that?
Just asking you, why are you so curious on Nakul's house?
Their house is right opposite ours.
What happened, Auntie?
Uh. God, please bless everyone. Please bless us with wealth. Please bless us with health, with children. Please bless all the sick people. Please bless the jobs we do.
How did you fall from the cot?
I don't know how I fell.
Auntie, be careful. Once you reach, please call me.
Auntie, what happened?
She fell from the cot and her hand got fractured.
Oh.
It's getting late for the flight. If Naguli stay with us, we would have not troubled you at this time.
What is this, uncle? I am like your son only, right? This is not at all a trouble for me. Leave it. Come, let's go fast. Come.
Let us go.
Don't worry, auntie. Call me after you reach there.
You also take
okay,
care.
Okay, auntie.
Mom, take care of yourself.
Okay, okay, dear. I'll leave then.
Come, uncle. Sit inside.
I don't leave you.
Come slowly.
They are Knuckles' mom and dad.
Good morning, uncle. Good morning, auntie.
Good morning.
Bye.
Bye.
Auntie, let me leave.
Okay, dear. Come, baby.
We also have to go?
Yes, dear. You have to eat food, right?
La, 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 la.
What happened, ma'am? You seem to be happy today.
Today, me and your master going for a honeymoon.
Honeymoon? What is that, ma'am?
That is going to a place where there are beautiful flowers, mountains, river in an awesome climate called honeymoon.
Oh, so much is there in honeymoon.
Yeah.
My husband took me to a room and switched off the lights and kissed me and said, that is what is honeymoon. Why are you laughing, ma'am?
Because I was listening to your husband's honeymoon story.
What, madam? If we go to some temple, we will get lot of blessings, ma'am.
Okay, okay. I have to pack my things, okay?
Okay, madam. Why my husband has never taken me out?
Ha, Suma.
Yes, sir.
Boss approved this. Order for 10,000 copies.
Okay, sir.
I will try to call home. Just see.
Hello?
Aishu, what are you doing?
I am packing all our dresses. Do you want me keep anything else?
Hey, you know what all I want. You decide and pack it. Ah, okay. I will join for lunch.
I'll wait for you. Please come first, okay?
Ashwa, I'll come soon.
Okay, bye. Love you. Take care.
What, buddy? What's news?
What to tell, buddy?
I heard that your honeymoon preparations are going well. Is it true?
Sir, boss is calling you, both of you. Okay, sir.
Do we have to go?
So, sir, can we discuss off my property tomorrow?
We'll talk tomorrow.
Okay, sir.
Hello? I will send you all the documents regarding that property. Now, I'm in a small meeting.
Sir?
After this, I'll call you and talk to you.
Since the officers have come, they'll start talking now.
Manju, sir.
Yes, sir.
Give all the details about that property to them.
Okay, sir. Mr. Nakul and Sripath.
Sir.
Regarding this project, today evening, 6 o'clock, you're leaving to Delhi by flight.
Is it a very important work, sir?
Yes.
Sir, I just got married, sir. I plan for honeymoon, sir.
Honeymoon
I booked the flight ticket also. Flight is at today afternoon, 2 p.m., sir.
Each one of them have their own plans. Now, this is another plan.
You both are given the responsibility to go to Delhi. That's very important.
Okay, sir.
Thank God that I'm not married.
If not now, you can go for honeymoon some other day. But now, we got 100 crore project for our company. So, it is compulsory that you guys have to go. After successfully finishing that meeting in Delhi, Switzerland, New Zealand, Australia, wherever you want to go, our boss will provide a honeymoon package for you.
Yes, yes, I'll provide you.
What a bloody concept, man. We'll get married now and honeymoon after 5 years in Singapore and Bangkok. What is the use of getting married?
Okay.
Instead of getting married, it's always better to flirt around and stay single.
First preference is work, sir. Work is very important.
None of us should get into this situation.
I'm there for you.
Okay, sir. Come, let us prepare.
Mr. Manju, I'm going to Calcutta. Book my ticket. Will you do that?
Okay, sir. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Why boss is not looking at me?
Look here, Ranga.
Who's that idiot?
Hey, tell whom do you think you're talking to?
Where should I go, sir?
This sari I have to keep.
Cheh, what to tell her? Aishu?
Nakul, I'm ready now. How about you?
Aishu, actually what happened was actually...
What, Nakul? Sounds like disturbed.
That is, suddenly the program changed. 6 PM I have to go to Delhi.
Boss told me. Official. Hope you understand.
So we have to postpone our honeymoon trip.
Okay, fine. No problem. You go and come. This many days we waited. Just 5 more days, right?
Aishu, I'm really sorry.
Why do you say sorry, Nakul? Don't worry about it. You go and come.
Thank you very much.
What happened, madam? You're looking so dull.
That is, honeymoon got cancelled.
Why?
He's going out of station on official work.
Okay, then can I keep everything back in place?
Okay.
Super. Wow.
Mamta, what are you doing there still?
Yes, ma'am. She is one.
Mamta?
Madam, this is not good. Keep something else.
Okay.
This is nice. Oh, the cooker is on.
Still, what is she doing there? Mamta still working there.
Who is there?
Aishu.
Oh, auntie, it's you. Come in.
Come, Aishwarya. Sit here.
Okay.
Sripada, call me now. I heard Nakul is also gone to Delhi. And he said that you're alone at home. Are you fine being alone, dear?
Oh, nothing like that, auntie. I'm just sitting at house without doing any work. I'm perfectly all right.
May I bring you some dinner?
No, it's okay. I just had my dinner and sitting, auntie.
You are also looking beautiful.
Can I ask auntie what happened to her?
I don't leave you.
If I ask her, will she get upset? Let me ask about her treatment. Is she under treatment?
Yes, she is under treatment. My son is really suffering for his sister.
Poor girl.
Okay, it's getting late. I'll leave.
Okay, auntie.
Mom.
1 minute, dear. I'm coming.
Everybody went from this place. I don't leave you.
What, dear? You're upset that you couldn't make it for your honeymoon?
No, auntie. Not at all.
Sit here.
Auntie, Sripada looks very stylish in this picture. But now, praying and being very devotional, how come so much of changes?
Do you know how my son was before?
What happened? Why you called me?
What, dear? What is wrong with you?
If I talk to you, my parents will scold me.
Please, my dear. I just want to kiss you.
Hey, don't
you.
Want.
Please.
Hey, don't do
come
this.
On.
I don't like
don't
this.
Don't say no.
Just
please.
Move. Leave
hey,
me.
Hey, what are you doing with this girl? Hey. What are you doing with this
actually,
guy?
Actually, brother.
Listen carefully. If I see you again in this road romancing and doing drama, that too with innocent girls, I'll just crush you, you rascal.
Sorry, bro.
Hey. Love from your heart, man. In the name of love, you guys cheat girls and take photos and videos and circulate among the friends. Is that how you have fun?
No, not like that,
sir. What if someone does this to you? If someone takes your relative's or sister's photo and sends it to you, will you keep quiet? No, right?
No, sir.
If I see you again doing such kind of rubbish things on the road, now just leave.
Sorry, sir. Sorry, sir.
Hey, what is this girl? Don't you have any sense? Now go to your home. People use the name of love and spoil the importance of love.
What happened, friend?
You did a great job, buddy. That won't be enough for him. He might do the same thing with others.
I think you have a lot of bitter experience, man. Being very emotional with them.
Since you're happy, give me a fact, buddy.
Hey, Sripada.
Hey, oh, can't you spend some money from your hand? You just want to live free of cost, is it?
Hey, Sripada.
What, bro?
Day by day, Subha is playing smarter, man.
What happened, Subha?
I'll tell that to you later, buddy.
You're not much different from him.
Oh, at least today we are not late to the office.
Really?
Hey, Sripada. There are two doubts.
It's okay, leave it, buddy.
See them, man.
These girls are known to me. Leave them.
They're actually, hot. Your hairstyle is very nice
I
today.
I know them from childhood, man. Leave them.
Hey, from the time we are wearing trousers, we are friends, right?
Once there were kurtis and long tops, they forgot us, buddy.
He's right, buddy.
It's getting late, man. Come on, go. Get up.
It's better being in trousers. Hey, you come on, man.
Come
He'll
on,
be talking
man.
All
Let's
this live. Like this.
Let him do whatever
Silly
he wants.
Silly boy.
You're always like this.
Yeah, yeah.
Lakshmi and Charu. Too much of reaction.
Long time I spoke to him. I'll just talk to him
okay.
and come.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
See you later.
Today you are going to lose your salary, is it? Isn't it?
Don't smoke cigarettes, yaar.
Oh.
It's not good for health.
I know it's bad. That's why I'm burning it.
If I give you any advice, you'll be having ready-made answers for that, no?
What did I tell you now? I just said I burned it. What did I say otherwise? See here. Why are you getting upset? What is the matter? Tell me.
I just want to speak something with you.
Isn't that all? Come on, sit. Here, talk to me. What is it?
You don't know one thing. My mother is pressuring me to get married with Sala. Now that Sala is going to be on my head.
It's Sala only, right?
After you come into my life has become beautiful. I can't leave you and go.
Look here. Don't listen to all those things. I am there for you. I will discuss with my friends. You don't get tensed about it.
Things are out of my control. It's though for me to handle it.
Look here now. In just another 2-3 months, I'll definitely get a good job. And then you see, there is no need of getting tensed at all. See, Netra, you, your mom, everyone will be taken care of. I promise you. See here, just for your sake, I'm leaving the cigarette also. Are you happy now? Hereafter, you should be happy always, okay?
I love you.
Huh? I love you too, Netra.
Do what happened to our friend? He went to donate blood in the hospital.
What happened then?
Oh, what happened to our friend?
He gave love letter to the nurse. Do you know what she said?
What happened then?
Why, this boy is very weak and she asked him to get admitted immediately. Is it needed for him? All the girls are having the same complaint about
him. This boy very weak and she asked him to get admitted immediately. What happened, Sripada? You look so dull. What happened?
For the past 1 week we are watching, you are not at all happy. You are very dull. What happened to you?
What happened to you, buddy? Please share with us. You will feel better.
It's nothing, buddy. I'll handle it. Just leave it. Bye.
What happened to him? He's always in a dull mood.
Don't know, buddy.
He's always thinking about something.
For the past 1 week, he's like this only, buddy.
You're for me. I'm not able to live without you. You are my soul. You are my spirit.
I'm so lucky, Netra.
I love you so much.
Even I love you so much, you know.
Huh?
But what to do? If I get a job, I can get you everything and take care of you like a queen.
One minute. I told not to call me till I call.
Whose call might that be? She could have spoken in front of me.
I'm with my friend. At once I reach my home, I'll call you. Okay, bye-bye.
Whose phone was it?
Why? Nowadays you're just inquiring me like anything. What happened?
Nothing like that. I'm not inquiring. I'm just asking you, that's all.
Okay. I'll ask you something. Can you get it?
What do you want?
I want one costly churidar. Will you buy it for me?
Costly dress? Costly dress. Costly, is it? Just give me 10 days. I'll get it for you. Is that fine? For now, we'll go to Vijayanagar and have some nice snacks and come back.
Whenever I come with you, I'll just get only with this.
What happened? Come on,
at
move.
At least buy me some slippers, yeah.
Okay, I'll buy it. Don't make a scene for that
now. Okay.
It's been so many days. She's not at all picking my phone calls. Let me try once again. Netra, Why is she cutting my call? Nitra, come on, please pick the phone. Nitra, please, please pick the phone. Damn it, damn it. She is not making my phone calls. I'll try her number once again.
The number you have dialed.
Nitra, she's cutting my calls. Something is fishy. Let me go to her house.
Hey, the children's dress what we ordered will deliver today.
Hey, Nitra.
Why did you come to my house?
What happened to you? I've been trying to reach to you for 5-6 days. You're not answering my calls, you're cutting my calls. What is it?
When you're calling, if I'm not picking, miss, you should understand that I'm busy. Again and again, you're calling me and eating my brain. I might have many personal issues. I can't tell you all that, okay?
Personal, is it?
Yeah.
What is so personal between us? What is that personal that I don't know? What is it that you're hiding?
Shit.
Why don't you tell me anything? Don't you know how much I love you? Are you testing me? Test me. Test me. Test me. I know for sure that I'll pass your test.
Who said that I'm testing you? Don't you understand others' feelings?
Are you playing games with me?
Look here. I don't joke in serious matters. I don't like all this love and all. Leave all these things. I'm getting married.
Hey, no more playing games with me. There is a limit for everything. So don't play games, huh?
Don't you understand what I'm saying is? I'm not joking. I'm telling you to forget me.
Hey, I know. I know you're playing a drama. You know very well that without my father, how well I take care of my mother and sister. You know that, right? Huh?
Don't you understand once I say this, I don't love you anymore. Just forget me. And leave me alone, please.
I carried all your wishes in my heart just like it were my wishes. Do you know about that? Do you want me to prove it? Huh? See, I cannot live without you. Please understand, please.
Are you mental?
You call me insane, right? It's okay. It's okay.
Please leave me on my way.
Hey.
I'm telling you the real fact. I don't love you. Why should I love you? What have you done for me all these days? The day fully you take me in your bike. We eat pav bhaji in Vijayanagar. Even there were no money and you made me to eat gobi manchuri. How much you sacrificed for me? Maybe once in a while, 100 rupees or 200 rupees. You have spent only that. You didn't do anything for me.
Not like that. Please understand me.
What is that? You just understand me. Leave all that. From past 10 days I was asking you for a new churidar. Even that you are not able to buy for me. If I marry you, I will be hell in my whole lifetime.
Netra, it's not like that. Please understand me, please.
Look here, let us not talk more than this. Now in my whole life, whatever I want, I'm going to get it. Whatever I like, I see I'll get it. He has capacity to do everything. Do you have that?
Hey, look. Don't I deserve you? If I don't get you, my life will come to a full stop.
Just for your life, I can't just sacrifice anything. What happens for me if your life is gone?
Hey, Netra. I will die for you. Do you know that?
Go and die. Go and die. Your life is in your hand. Come, let's go.
Why is she behaving like this? This is totally not good.
Thank you.
Netra, let that God bless your life.
You don't leave me alone.
You're a good girl, no? Whatever your brother says, you will obey, right?
My son has been there for his sister. His whole life he has sacrificed for her sister.
Great. Sacrificing life for sister. Your son is great. The seed of mango is here. Who has eaten it? I don't know. Not able to understand.
I don't know ma'am has come or not. Oh God, she's come.
Why did you come late, Mamta?
Ma'am, I came here a little before, but the door was locked.
Oh, that. Yesterday night I went to Netra's house. I got late there. Bring me coffee.
Sure, ma'am.
Mamta, first you clean this table.
Ma'am, I'll bring the coffee.
Yeah, bring it. No issues.
Ma'am, coffee.
Okay. Mamta, before leaving, please inform me, okay?
Okay, madam. Oh God. Oh God. It's a bad timing. Ma'am, I'm leaving, ma'am.
Yeah, okay. Please close the door before you leave. My God!
Aishu, you got scared?
Yeah, I got scared. Always you're giving me surprises like this.
When you get scared, you look very beautiful. That's why I scared you.
So you mean to say, normally I'm not beautiful, isn't it?
Oh no, not like that. Normally also you're beautiful. I like watching you without you knowing. That's why. Aishu, I'm so tired. Let me get fresh and come.
Okay.
To get refreshed, I need some time.
What is the smell? Nakul? He's sleeping like a boy.
Thank you.
Oh God. Nakul?
Oh, it's late. What to do?
Nakul? Nakul, get up.
It's so late. Che. Aishu, I will wash my hands, face and come. Okay, dear? How tired it was. So much time I slept.
I'll boil the milk and bring some coffee for him. Nakul, I have work in kitchen.
Aishu.
Felt it somewhere. Not from him, but where it's coming.
Hey, what? You got scared? Why? What happened? Huh? I am your husband. So you mean to say not here? Then,
What is this, Nakul?
Aishu, I will carry you from here. Aishu.
Nakul.
Yeah, come with me, Aishu.
Leave me, Nakul. Nakul.
Aishu.
Leave me.
Go fast and get ready and come. I'll be waiting for you. Come fast. Come fast. Aishu.
Okay. Oh God. Hmm.
Raspuri.
Nakul.
Hey, Raspuri.
What happened to your voice?
Rowing, I'm rowing.
Whatever you say, I'm not scared,
inch
okay?
Inch by inch.
What are you taking?
I just saw you, Raspuri. Hey, Raspuri. Where are you going, Raspuri?
What he's talking about
today? Each and every part of your body, I saw you, Raspuri. Even if you run away from me, I'm not going to leave you, Raspuri. Hey, Raspuri! Wherever you go, I'm not going to leave you, Raspuri! Rowing! Raspuri! Darling! You're there! I saw you, Raspuri! Hey, you! Where are you? Hey, Raspuri! Where are you? Hey, darling! Rowing!
Hey!
Aishu, where are you? I am here, Nakul! Where are you?
Raspuri! Where are you? I'll catch you! Your husband's body is with me! Come, my Raspuri! Come, dear! You're playing hide and seek with me, my darling! Raspuri! Hey! Raspuri, I'm crazy on every part of your body which I have seen, man. My darling, you're here, dear. Where are you, darling?
Sripadan sir, please open the door.
Oh, who is it at this time?
Come quickly, sir.
What is it? What happened?
Sripadan sir, your friend Nakul is there now. Something has happened in his house. Lot of noises are coming out of this house.
Hey, Raspuri.
I'm coming now. Just give me a minute. I'll come with you. Oh, God.
Come, please come,
sir. Let's go.
Hey, Raspuri!
See that, sir! Something is happening there! Nakul, sir! Nakul, sir! Open the door! Nakul, sir!
Nakul, open the door!
Raspuri!
Open, sir! Nakul, open the door! Come on, let's break open.
Okay.
Hey, Nakul!
Nakul sir! Nakul sir! Open the door!
Rowing, rowing, rowing! I'm rowing! Rakhpure! Ay! I'm rowing, rowing, rowing!
Nakul sir! Aishu, open the door! Nakul sir! Nakul sir! Nakul sir! Open the door!
Hey! Hold this, please. God heal him! God heal him! God heal him! Don't worry, don't worry.
Please come, sir. We'll bring some witchcraft people.
Let's bring them fast before morning.
Okay, sir.
I totally forgot this Raspuri from Gowda. How come I left her, Raspuri?
Walaikum salam, Raja sir.
Good morning, Barakatullah.
What is he saying inside? Doesn't he have a job? I don't understand anything.
I have to poke his eyes one day.
Where are you going? You will come to me. Hey Ulla.
What?
Today is a good day for me, man.
Brother, my husband's illness is very worse now. I have to pay 1 lakh rupees. Can you please help me?
Look, sister, I don't have so much money to give you. But I can give you an idea. You go and ask our Raja sir. Only he can help you now. I'll inform him that you're coming. Please go.
Okay, brother. I will go there.
Hello, Raspuri Raja sir.
My God, this house looks scary.
Why did you come here, Raspuri?
Raja sir.
Yes.
My husband is not well. I went to meet your friend Barakatullah. I asked some money, but he told me to go to you. Raspuri Raja sir, he said he will call you and talk to you regarding this. I just came for that.
I already kept my eyes on you. I will not leave you without having you. Wait, dear. Why did you come here?
My husband is very sick. I need some money.
You want money?
I just came for that.
You coming for a job. Me giving you a job. Me keeping my eye on you. You getting into problem. What is all these things? Where is it coming from, Raspuri? Rowing. Money is here. My cart is inside. What is running in your heart, Raspuri? Rowing, Rowing, Raspuri, rowing, Think, decide fast.
You're pervert.
Rowing? My rowing? Raspuri? Raspuri, rowing. rowing, Raspuri, rowing. Raspuri? Rowing, Raspuri, rowing. Raspuri. Rowing, Raspuri. God created for woman what? But this one is master pleasure, Raspuri. Raspuri. Take this money, take it.
Shit, dog.
Rowing, I am rowing.
I don't know what he is doing. Honey, come, we'll go to hospital now. Come.
We don't have so much of money.
See, I have money. See, I have so much.
Where did you get this money?
Oh, I'll tell you all that later. You come with me now. Let's go to the hospital.
Where did this money come?
You come with me, I'll tell you. Come. Careful.
Who gave you the money?
Slowly. Oh my God.
Where come. Did you get this money?
Why all that now? Let's go to the hospital now. Come.
Who gave this to you?
Oh God. You come with me, please.
Ooh, what a girl. I don't know where these girls are from. where to find these girls?
Sir, where is Barkatullah? I want to see him.
Barkatullah? Yes, contractor. Sir. Sit here. Sit here, Respuri. Huh? Actually, what do you want from Ulla?
Nothing. I want to see him, Arjun.
Ulla. What a girl. What a beautiful lip she has. Actually, you have never seen me, right, before?
No, sir.
Oh, Raspure. Actually, how do you relate it to Ulla?
That is none of your business.
What is this? Oh, so cute she is, looks, man. What a beautiful fingers she has. Oh, man. Take her on to just... Oh, my God. What eyes she has. How is she going to
Blood
come to
idiot.
Me?
Idiot.
Raspuri, Araja I am. Have you heard about me?
Mm-hmm.
Would you like to have some tea?
No, I don't want anything.
You don't want a tea? Maybe drinking milk? It's okay, you can have it.
Sorry, I don't want.
It's okay, have one.
No.
Why she's not having...
Who is this Raspuri
Why
sitting with
this
Raja?
This fellow has come now. I don't...
Hey, why did you come here?
Let us... You said that you will take me to movie.
Hey, Raspuri Raja sir, please look into this file. Hey, you come
Ulla.
With me.
Hey,
come
here, Ulla. Come
here. Why did you come here? You don't know anything about
hey,
this
Ulla!
Guy.
Ulla! Buy a tea for Raspuri, man. This idiot has taken this Raspuri. Oh.
Hey, listen, why did you come here?
You promised that you'll take me to movie.
If I would have come little late, that Raspuri Raja would have shown you a picture.
No, I want to go for a movie.
Okay, we'll go to picture later. Now first you go home. I'll come and join you. She has put me in unnecessary trouble.
Oh, not even 5 minutes she spoke to me.
Did you see that file, Raja?
Leave the documents here. Once you invite me to your house, man, Ulla.
Hey, what is there in my home, man? We keep eating mutton and chicken. But you don't like all that, right?
Even if it is mutton or chicken, whatever it is, invite me home, man. This chicken and mutton, I don't like it at all, man.
Hey, this guy is not going to leave me. How can I trust him and invite him home?
What, Ulla? You're going to invite me or not?
Raja sir, if you don't mistake me, can I say something to you?
What?
By joining with you, I have also committed a lot of sins along with you.
What is that?
How many of them got hurt because of you? Hereafter, let's not do it. Leave everything. Be good. That's always better for you.
Hey! Whom you're talking to? Once again, if you talk to me like this. Hey! Be careful when you're talking. You're advising me? Raspuri Raja, I am Raspuri Raja. Look here. Let me be clear one thing. Don't advise me again. Once again, if you come to advise me, I'll cut off our friendship from.
Raspuri Raja, I will tell you only one thing. Whatever you do, God is watching you. After that, it's your wish.
Hey, get
you're
up.
You're doing too much, Raja. You're doing too much.
I born to enjoy this world. You're advising me, idiot.
Hey, come here, man. I want to say something.
What?
Boss Raja is there, right? He's
Okay.
Big time fraud in his upload. He's always creating a trouble for us.
Okay.
He'll spoil you also and all the women and the families. Go tell everyone. We'll finish him here, okay? Go bring all. Go. Today, everything is ready. Today is going to be the last day of your life. I'll show you what the real problem is. Be ready to face it, man. Today, either you're going to live or I'm going to live.
Sir, what to do?
Bury that body in that new building which is under construction. But no one should know about this. Be careful. Nobody should know about this, okay? We'll bury him under this building. You all be careful and never ever leak this to anybody, okay? Okay, go start the work.
Ah!
Shambhuni Raja! Raja! Raspati Raja! Raspati Raja! I will not go from this body! I will go! Before I go, I'll kill everybody in this house! Hey, Raspuri! Raspuri!
Aishu, Aishu.
Nakul.
Please tell me, isn't there any solution for this?
For every problem, there is solutions. You have to vacate this house.
Huh?
Whoever come to this house, this is what the problem is going to be. This soul will never be in peace.
Aishu.
Will never get peace for him.
Huh?
Till its desire is fulfilled, it won't leave this house.
Oh my god, why it is happening?
Before this devil smashes you, you better leave this house.
I'm going.
God heal him.
That is why I'm telling you. Without making a good research, never buy a house. Do you understand?
Understood, sir.
God bless both of you.
Thank
you. God is always with you.